Hi, I'm Heather.
And I'm Colin.
And we've been married for 15 years. And we've met in college and fell in love and have been together ever since. Colin works for a university, and I'm a stay-at-home mom to our three-year-old daughter, Catherine. And we love being together as a family. We just delight in our daughter and really cherish the time that we all have together, and we make that a priority.
We know that we are adopted by God and loved unconditionally by Him. We want to model that and reflect that with our children. We want them to know that they are loved and this is a secure place for them, and there is nothing that they can do that will make us stop loving them.
Family is really important to us. Time, just our family, the three, and hopefully soon four of us, is important. And then also just spending time with our extended family. We have some family in town, and we love to be able to get together with them. And then we have grandparents and cousins and aunts and uncles that are spread out, and we stay in touch with them through FaceTime and holiday visits and trying to get together whenever we can in between. Our whole family is just so excited about welcoming a new family member.
Some of the things that we do as a family, we love being outside. There's a park just about a mile down the road that we love to go to. We also love to be in our backyard, be out there with the dogs. We also love being inside. Catherine loves being creative, drawing and painting and coloring. Then every night before bed, we get into our bed and read books together, and we do that really so that we can be together and end the day for Catherine all together.
Colin is a wonderful father. He's kind and caring. He gets down on the floor and plays with Catherine and reads stories and funny voices, and he just really makes time for her and lets her know how special and loved she is to him. He takes her for runs with the dogs, and that's just a really special time for the two of them together.
Heather's an amazing mom who finds all sorts of fun things for us to do as a family, as well as incredible things that she does with Catherine. She likes to color and play and be silly with Catherine, the one who encourages Catherine's love of music and dancing and imaginative play.
3 years ago, we adopted our daughter, Catherine, and that has been one of the biggest blessings of our lives. We just cannot wait to have another child and to watch that little person grow and develop and get to love them and protect them and cherish them and encourage them every step of the way.